You're gonna tell me what to draw, chat. You're gonna tell me what to do. Let's get that Mario paint. Yes, let's go. All right. So everything is recording, and now I'm gonna boot this up. Load a game. The game will happen to be Mario Paint, which is right there. And the only way it can exit out is like that. You found acid. Good job. But we're playing Mario Paint right now, Patrick, so mind your business. Oh wait, we gotta click on Mario for it to start. I forgot about that. No, Patrick, I'm not gonna draw that. But I will draw a cat for you. How does a cat go? He's got like... That's the cat, and then, you know, you're... I'm like... I'll do that part later, but for now. See, now it looks like a cat. He's sitting on stones, don't worry about it. Hold on, this is a little small for me. Let me, just make that a bit bigger for myself. There we go. Alright, now we gotta do the letters. Letters. Good enough. So now how do we go back? This is the cat. We gotta color in the cat. Thank you. Where's this third stone in the middle then? Oh, you're right. We gotta get that third stone. Now it's just like a real cat! Alright, hold on, let's The dance party, whoa! Alright. Now we're gonna really draw good. So what did you want me to do? Draw looks... Oh, alright, I'm gonna do that. So first, we gotta get the face. You gotta get the classic face, just... It looks great so far. Now we gotta give it a body. And then we... I call it FNAF-y tail. It's Undertale in FNAF. This is my original character. All right. So let's a true ending to a hero's tale. Alright, now, we're gonna, here's the special thing of today, you ready? We're gonna draw a Bob Ross painting, but it's gonna be my own custom Bob Ross painting, so pay attention, children. First, you draw the sky. You draw that sky real good, and you draw it down to there, about the middle. Are you following along at home? Alright, good. So then you add in some darker blue. But you make it nice and smooth. If you mess up, remember you can go over it because we're using water painting paints. So then we like... There we go. That's that. Now we gotta draw like the ground, so like... That's that. Alright, now we gotta give it some touch-ups. Alright, and then we do this. And that's our ground. It's got depth. And then we add something like this. And then this. And that's that. So now we gotta draw the rest of this, which is gonna look really good. It's okay to cheat. It's alright to cheat sometimes. Sometimes though. So we gotta get some brown in there. And remember, this is We gotta get brown tones in there, because this is the Earth. And now we get ourselves a tree. Remember to make it smaller as you go up. And you give it branches. Good branches. Really good ones. And then you gotta spray on the tree. So like... it's a tree and it has depth. It's a fine tree. Give it some depth. Give it some... some yellow up in there. And a little bit of... a little bit of brown here and there. So that looks like a tree, right? It's presentable. Alright, now we gotta get ourselves another long tree right here. And let me cover that crap. So it looks like a tree. Alright, there you go. Those are your trees. Now we're gonna draw a cabin. It's a nice 3D cabin. And maybe there's a fence outside. Nice fence. To keep all them critters from getting in your backyard. And maybe you can have a few flowers here and there. You know, it's nature. Do what you like. And I have inspiration, right? We're gonna have... a giant mountain in the background that makes no sense and is out of place. You all kids following along at home? With your oil pastellies? And your Shia LaBeoufs telling you to draw my paintings? I hope you are. Because if you weren't, that'd make me very sad and I'd send you to Satan. Alright, there we go. So that's that. So we gotta redraw this housing. There we go. Alright. So it's a nice reddish color. Except for the top, which is brown. And you gotta have that bottom layer. Of your red. Wrong red, sorry. Yes, it is a fake Bob Ross painting. good eye. It's gonna have a window. And a door. And the door will be a nice yellow. No, you know what? The door's gonna be titanium white. Nice titanium white door. With a white inside. And we're gonna do the top of the mountain. I'm just kidding, we're not gonna do that. We're gonna make it a big mountain. And we gotta give this one depth too. Yep, we gotta get some clouds a-going. Alright, and now we're gonna bring in the killer. Some roses, some bushes, you know, rose bushes, if you will. And we're almost complete. Just need to add a few details here and there. Alrighty, so now we just gotta add a little bit of dirt here and there. And then you sign your name at the bottom. And this is an original by me, Dave. I hope you all enjoyed. If there was anything else you would have liked to add, remember, add it. This is nature. This is your nature. You can add what you like. Let me drink some electrolytes real quick. And it's quite a nice picture. If I do say so myself, it's a very good. So now we're gonna have to give it away to charity. You there. Goodbye. All right. Anything else you guys would like me to do? Because I can do it for a little bit longer and then I have to sleep because I'm tired. You'll be back in 5 minutes. That's not what I wanted to hear. Well, let's go to some other things that it has. Let's go with that one. All right, let's make some music. I'm so tired. Let's just listen to some Nintendo-made music. Such as this one. That's pretty good. How about this one? How about this one? Alrighty then. Oh, I didn't want to do this. I defeated him. Haha. Thank you. Oh my god. I like the music. Okay, I'm done with that, I think. I'm done with Mario Paint for now. Alright, so I could either go back to playing some Ocarina 2D and find a save file. I could play some Pokemon Uranium, or I could stop playing. So I'm not sure. So I'm going to take a break real quick and come back. See you in a bit.